Isn't that awful? And they're just getting away with it. And we're letting them get away with it. And our administration is letting them get away with it. And our media is letting them get away with it. Of course I'm happy that everything is opened up. But that's kind of like somebody's had their foot on my neck as I'm on the ground. No, I'm not making a George Floyd comparison. And then they take it off and I say, oh, that feels much better. And then I don't address, well, why did you have your foot on my neck in the first place? It does feel better right now. 855-403-9846. I want to hear from you on this. You're listening to the Jim Polito Show, your safe space.
This report is sponsored by Mattress.
Very special guest, Blackberry Smoke. For the first time ever, The Better Life played in its entirety, plus all the hits. Tickets on sale Friday at 10 a.m. at Ticketmaster.
Go to classicalwcrb.org and click on playlists. 62 degrees now. Here's Della Bacco's 17th concerto with the Concerto Cologne.
Thank you.
looks like broken glass. That's from a radiologist, Danny, or a doctor. You're like, hey, what's your lung look like? That broken glass. What's your liver look like? You're not about that quick. Yeah, what's your liver look like? Kind of looks like a car accident, you know? Like a smart car and then a huge honking SUV. Yeah, that's what it looks like. That's what your liver looks like. Anyway, now that we're all drawing a breath, it's time to figure out what are we going to do next time. I'm not mentioning these guys because they're advertisers, but I was talking with my friends at Lamoureux yesterday, and they were talking about the supply chain, and they were saying, I hope we have learned a lesson from this, because there are so many lessons, good and bad, that came out of COVID. There's so many lessons. I mean, like, good? How about a total stranger donated plasma who had COVID, and that plasma went into my blood, into my body for 6 days and brought me back? How about all the acts of kindness? How about people being more helpful? How about people looking out for each other? That's all fine. And I hope we recognize that. But what brought us to this point? China. And in talking with the folks at Lamoureux Ford, you know, they were talking about supply. It's been difficult for Ford, and it's been difficult for a lot of others. I mean, I have for the kitchen we're redoing. No, this is not an exercise in mentioning advertisers, but the kitchen we're doing. We've got a stove. And guess what? We're waiting on it. We're waiting on the stove. We're also waiting on the refrigerator. Why? Supply chain. The Japanese did one thing smart. For some reason, after the, Fujisaki, the nuclear power plant that was hit by the tsunami wave, they started bringing a lot of their supply on shore. And Toyota is experiencing shortages too. The Japanese manufacturers. But for a lot of it, they said, let's bring this stuff on shore. I don't need to pay less for certain items if there are items that we're going to need if this happens again. And I hope we learn that lesson. Make sure we have this stuff. But the most important lesson is, why would you trust China? I know that we have to work with them. They are a global economy. We are a global economy. We're both dependent upon each other. But we just lay down. We just really just lay down. We lay down and let them stomp on us. I made the joke when I was sick. And even after I got home, it took months to start feeling normal again. I got home, and they said, how do you feel? I said, I feel like I got run over by a Chinese army truck loaded with soldiers. And then they stopped, they looked, and they backed up. They didn't finish the job, but they backed up. When are we going to do something about that? 855-403-9846. Don't go anywhere. You're listening to the Jim Polito Show, where it's getting back to normal. This is your safe space.
This restaurant, and it's $20.
Right. Well, it takes time to make it too, you know.
Yeah, and if you learn to cook yourself.
I gotta go, guys. Did I say I have a meeting in 2 minutes?
Stump the DJ Day, where you have a chance to win $94 and that very sexy Stump the DJ t-shirt.
Yep, you just got to stump us with a really good joke. So if you want to post it right now on the Paul and Al Facebook page, you can do that or give us a call tomorrow morning.
Well, an influencer on those internets, one Amanda DeMayo. She went viral this week.
I'd love to hold DeMayo.
Well, you would, because she ended up going to Disney and getting a free t-shirt. She'll explain it here.
Okay, guys, new Disney hack. If you're wearing a shirt that shows a little under boob, they'll write you a ticket when you first enter Magic Kingdom, so you get a free shirt at the nearest gift shop. I just had a $75 t-shirt just because I was wearing a shirt that was exposing my under boob a little bit. So, yeah, if you want free Disney shirts, that's
the hack. Wow, so good news for us older men who have a little sagging under boob going on as well.
I don't want to tell you the specifics of it, but that's exactly how I got some free Fruit of the Loom at Walmart last week.
That's a story I don't want to hear.
Calling out. I wonder what they thought last week when I spent all that time in the ladies' thong section.
94 HJY.
This report is sponsored by Dunkin'.
Trophy wife wants a